would have thought that long ago, so very far away, a little child would be born and in a manger laid? And who would have thought this little child was born the King of Kings, the son of just a carpenter, but for whom the angels sing? And who would have thought that as he grew and with other children played, this child with whom they laughed and sang would die for them someday? And who would have thought this little child could make a blind man see, feed the hungry, make rich the poor, and set the sinner free? Oh, who would have thought this little child was who the prophet said would take away the sins of man and rise up from the dead?
Jesus.